You're not filming already, are you? Right, okay. Hi folks, Chris Glen here. I'm talking to you from the historical city of Edinburgh. Now, I'm sorry I haven't done a blog for a little while, but I'm flying off to Europe tomorrow to play with the wonderful Michael Schenker. We're doing some festivals, and then I'm coming back to Britain. Now, let me get this right. Sorry, I'm just making this up as I go along. I'll be back here next week, but if you look it up, I'm coming back to do Cardiff. Sorry, he's laughing at me, but I've got to do this. I'm doing Cardiff, Wolverhampton, Liverpool, and then it's the 2nd of June, I'm doing the Shepherd's Bush Empire with Michael Schenker. And then I'm away back to Europe again. We're doing a Sweden Rock on the 11th of June, I think, with Guns N' Roses and... who else? Guns N' Roses and Aerosmith and people like that. Anyway, I'm really looking forward to playing with Michael again and playing with Chris Slade, Wayne Findlay, Gary Barden, and it should be really, really good fun. And of course, Michael himself. Now, hopefully I'll be playing with Michael again later on in the year. So anyway, I'll do a blog when I come back in London and next week for that, and we'll cover all that business. Anyway, there's some other things I want to tell you about, some new projects I'm involved in. Well, one mainly. But what we'll do is I'll give you a picturesque version of Edinburgh here. I'll let Mike sweep round the whole of the Haymarket here. Just sweep right round there, Michael. Just do a complete 360. In fact, I'll just stay with you while we're doing that, right? Sorry, very cheap this. Follow me round. Oh, who's that? Now we'll stop here, because if you look behind me, you'll see the famous International Hotel, which is in the Haymarket. Now, International is the name of an album made by a band whom the singer, songwriter, guitarist is a very good friend of mine called Chris Thomson. Now, the band was called Cafe Jacques, and I first met Chris in the late 70s, so I've actually known him longer than the age he was when I first met him. And it's a very interesting project I'm doing with him. I'm joining Cafe Jacques, and we'll have the two guys that were playing with me with the outfit in the Renfrew Ferry at Christmas there, which was Stuart Clyde and Big Hoo-Ha, Big Davy Halley, will be playing the drums. But it's Chris Thompson's band, he's a singer-songwriter, and hopefully we'll really enjoy ourselves there. We're doing the, I think it's the Berwick Festival. Hopefully, if we turn around here again, just follow me. I'll try to catch him out there, right, but we'll get round. Now if you look over there, see that boheed over there, right? Now this is the White Hart Inn. Before we go over to talk to my friend Chris, am I in the picture? This is the famous White Hart Inn in the Haymarket, where Burke and Hare used to actually drink. Seriously folks, the real Burke and Hare used to drink there. Talking about body snatching, let's go over here and snatch Chris and we'll have a word with him. Follow me. Right, are you behind me?
Right.
Follow me, I'll be right behind you. Isn't it wonderful here? Look up there, isn't that absolutely? Now the liquid, by the way, the liquid rooms at the top here and just up to the left is the liquid rooms, which was one of the last Alex Harvey Man gigs at Burnt Down. But we'll talk about that another time. Right, follow me.
Hello, Chris. How are you?
I didn't even know he was here. Look.
Sit there to the White
House. Well, I heard you were doing some body snatching, so I thought...
It's just down the road. That's the graveyard just down the road.
And there's also a cafe down there called Cafe Jacques.
Cafe Jacques.
Now, this is Chris and Chris, the body snatchers. Now, I'm going to be joining Cafe Jack with the people I've told you about, and I'll let Chris tell you a little bit about the gig we're doing on the 12th of August.
Yes, well, the big man's joining up with me, and we've got Dave Hoo-Ha Halley on drums, occasionally. And we've got a man with a good sort of Norwegian name, Stuart Clyde, on the
Stuart Clyde on the keyboards, wonderful keyboard player.
Yeah, and the gig's on the 12th of August in the Spiegel tent at the Fringe by the Sea Festival in North Berwick, which my good lady wife is putting on. So she's given us a spot, which is very good.
Well, you've got a wife?
Did I say that?
Oh, right, okay. Oh, sorry, I didn't know that. But anyway, I'll do a blog with her the next thing, because I'm sure she's better looking at him and me put together.
That's certainly true.
But we're really looking forward to this gig. Yep. And obviously, once this blog comes out, Mike will put details of it on the website. And hopefully better things will come afterwards, and even better in it. And I think it's Maggie Bell playing on the same bill, isn't it?
Yeah, Maggie Bell's on the same bill. That's
so
right,
you Maggie Bell fans, you may be interested in that. And there's an Iranian comedian, but a female, it's not Shilpa Shetty, no, she was a lawyer. I can't say that without getting a speech. Anyway, there's a female comedian on, and Mr Boom, the famous children's entertainer, we won't say any more about that, but he'll be happy to be there. And I must admit, I'm really looking forward to working with you, Chris. Now, when I do my blog in London and I come back here mid-June, we'll do another blog and tell you some more. And
back to the grass market.
Yeah, and hopefully I'll have a shave, be a lot better. But anyway, cheers.
Yes, cheers to you.
And we've only got enough for two pints and there's three of us, so I've got an idea, Mike. You're not having one.